Hello and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. We're going to take another look at Mass Effect: The Legendary Edition, which I believe is still on sale on Steam or EA. $14.95 buys you a lot of game. It's all 1, 2, and 3 remastered. Speaking of cool places, Chaotic Good Brewing, the gold standard of Minnesota brewing. Check them out on the website link down below. For great place, great fun. They have games galore, Dungeons and Dragons, Magic the Gathering, and yoga. Now, there's some discussion whether they drink beer after yoga or during yoga. And I'll let you figure that out if you want to go and try it on Sunday mornings. If you're up in the Twin Cities area, check out Under Pressure Brewing, another medieval cool place that's very pet friendly. They allow pets in because they don't serve food. At Chaotic, you are allowed to bring pets, but they have to be on the outdoor patio because they serve food and permits are permits. So, enough of that. Let's get into. Playing a little bit more of this fun game. I'd heard of it. My daughter had the LE version. I was going to do that and I saw it was on sale. I thought, oh, heck, I might as well get my own variation of it going here. Check out my books at SmartersJR.com. I have to do display capture for whatever reason in this game. Resume where we left off. Again, you can check out my books at SolarsJR.com. My barbecue. Ticked off my channel ID, did I? Geek Feng Shui here. Twitch, I have Geek Feng Shui, and I also have Kilted Swine BBQ here on YouTube and also KiltedSwineBBQ.com. Diablo 4 is a near horizon. I look forward to doing that. Be kind of streaming on both platforms. Do the lives on Twitch and record it on YouTube. Right, so. See what we have there with the journal. Speak to Rex. Garrus is at the Citadel. We are at the Citadel itself, so we need to go. So we want the elevator to go down, which is across the Citadel. I believe is where we want to go. We'll see.
I told you before, you're not allowed in here. This one believes it has the right to move freely through this area.
Let's go look at what we are doing here. So I want to find Rex. Let's see. We might as well go that way. You'll see it eventually show up on the radar screen when we do get there.
How you holding up, Lieutenant?
Not too bad. No headaches worth mentioning lately. Maybe I'm getting used to the strain.
Maybe you've just got a good stress release. I know that knocking the Geth on their synthetic asses gets rid of my headaches.
I think I want to... Piston.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from him.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
You should warn Fist. I will kill him.
You want me to arrest you?
I want you to try.
Go on.
Yeah, that good.
Get
mo-
out of here.
Yes.
Full of water up here.
I'm trying to bring down Saren. Barlavon said to talk to you.
Barlavon is a wise man. We may share a common goal, human.
Enlighten me.
I've been hired to kill the owner of Korra's den, a man named Fist. He did something very foolish.
What'd he do?
He betrayed the Shadow Broker. A Quarian showed up here on the Citadel. He was on the run. She wanted to trade information for a safe place to hide, so she went to Fist. He promised to arrange a meeting between her and the Shadow Broker. Instead, he contacted Saren.
Fist's not too smart.
He's just greedy. Saren paid him a small fortune for the Quarian. He had to. She has evidence connecting him to the Geth.
If we get our hands on that evidence, we can prove that Saren's a traitor. The Council will have to listen to us.
Saren might already have her.
Last I heard, Fist still had her. Probably somewhere inside his club. You help me kill Fist, she's all yours.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
What about Garrus, that Turian? He wants to take Saren down too.
He might come in handy.
He was here just before you showed up. Said he was going to follow up a lead on his investigation. Wanted to speak to the doctor at the med clinic.
Move out.
So the current one, I don't understand if I... So let me, so if I say add to squad, okay, so that's going to take we'll try it. I'll miss the other guy, but
In light of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected.
I think I may or may not have got it wrong place. I did.
A Solarian excavation team has run into an unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
Ah, there's the X.
Sec, looking you up. Commander Shepard, here with the Alliance military. First time on the Citadel, that about right?
How do you know who I am?
I'm the CSEC requisitions officer. I need to make sure our buyers are authorized. So, will you be purchasing anything today, Commander Shepard?
Show me what you've got.
Excellent. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Nothing that I can afford. All right, so that wasn't what I wanted. This is where you bring up the map. Let's see, where was I supposed to meet him? Upper Wars. Alright, so let's go to the Upper Wars. Core's down, we'll start there.
Hello there, welcome to Morland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
I don't think there's anything down here that I need.
If really... Wow! It's you!
Best place on this ward to buy upgrades.
I don't think you bought this here. I don't sell this model.
Look! I know it was you. I remember your face.
Really? That's impressive.
Go back to CSEC. I can remember explaining it before. I found, probably completely by accident, I found the nurse's station.
Binary Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of curing their genetic sterilization. The group later sued for a return of investment money when the study produced no viable results.
Consort chambers. Lounge. Rewards to follow. Yes, this is where. So. I want. We are at. The only confusing thing in this game is trying to figure out which. I guess I'm spoiled having learned that so we'll try this again.
Desire to learn of the Enkindlers, or has the Honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance?
What's going on here?
The CSEC officer requests that this one purchase an evangelical permit to spread the truth of the Enkindlers.
Let me talk to the CSEC officer. Perhaps I can explain the situation.
This one would be most grateful for the assistance.
That Hanar refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
I think you should let the Hanar preach in the Presidium.
The Presidium is a place of culture and respect. It should not be filled with zealots shouting their idiocy. Why should the Jellies get special treatment? Every other species understands and obeys the laws.
If I purchased the evangelical permit myself, would that take care of things?
As long as it stays in approved areas once it has the permit, yes. That would solve the issue for me.
I'll be back.
I don't care what you have to do. Just get rid of that Hanar.
Phone call interruptus. Let's see what's down here.
Another profile in courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant.
So hopefully you'll
Instead,
subscribe
she gave her
and
life
like
protecting
it.
The colonists of Eden Prime. For more profiles in courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance military on the extranet. Keyword, courage.
See where this takes us.
Hey, I know you. You're Shepard, right? I saw the monument at Akuz. They got a whole section about you there. It's a miracle you survived.
Looks like you have a fan.
I'm sorry, I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang, Officer Eddie Lang, Citadel Security. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. What are you doing down here in the wards? Anything I can help you with?
Do you know a CSEC officer named Harkin?
I shouldn't really say too much. He's been on the force a lot longer than me. But I've heard things, you know? Drinking on the job, taking bribes, that kind of thing. Rumors mostly, but they suspended him, so some of it must be true.
Why'd you join Citadel Security?
I don't know. Seemed like the right thing to do, you know? Maybe it's in my blood. My grandfather was a cop back on Earth. It's kind of what CSEC is. Police for the Citadel. I'm still pretty new at it, but I like it so far. Way more interesting than staying back on Earth. You get to meet all kinds of cool aliens. Like those Hanar. Wild. Plus, CSEC gets a lot of respect here. We uphold the law. People, even aliens, appreciate that.
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around.
So... Thank you. Hunting journalist is where it gets confusing.
Commander. Hey, Commander Shepard. Good to see you again. Anything you need?
What do you know about Spectres?
Just the stuff they show in the vids. They always make them out to be super agents on secret missions to save the galaxy. I know it's not really like that, though. Some of the other CSEC guys don't like them too much. Figure they shouldn't be able to operate outside the law. But if they were so bad, the Council wouldn't use them, right?
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
Med clinic. There we go. Set destination. I remember an accident on the med center before.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear!
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or... Who are you?
Let her go.
Targets down.
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
Glad I could help.
Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
I know those men threatened you, but if you tell us who they work for, we can protect you.
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
The one I told you about, Shepard.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There's no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard, but I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
Fist is going to be waiting for us. When we hit him, we better hit him hard.
So we want Garrus. And we'll accept squad for now. Alright, so we need to go to Lore Wars. Where we're at in the upper wards. Or is that behind me, of course. Let's see. So learning. Core is dead.
Looks like it shut down.
Fist knows we're coming.
Still learning. Duck and cover.
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
Glad I could help.
Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
Why were they threatening you? Who do they work for?
They work for Feast.
So they wanted to shut me up,
keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
The one I told you about, Shepard.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
Fist is going to be waiting for us. When we hit him, we better hit him hard.
So, it's See if we can remember how to get to where we were at before. Remember, right? We just looked up here. Korazdan.
Commander Shepard? Excuse me, Commander Shepard!
So now what I'm going to do, oops, didn't need to do that. I'm going to say, so we know where we're going. This is not what I wanted. Korazdan.
Looks like it shut down.
And does this save any?
The snows were coming.
Stop right there. Don't come any closer.
So, save early, save often.
Why do I...
Maybe I need to change from pistols to better. I'm gonna go with pistols because I'm better at pistols apparently. Okay. Alright, so equipment. Equipped item. Let's try this again. So apparently pistols and that don't work. Let's go try for a sniper rifle. Let's try to resume. Maybe if I throw a grenade.
Fire in the hole!
I see those up. Okay, I'm slowly seeing the trick here. I need to figure out my controls again. So, how many times can we die here? Apparently a lot. So right now I'm an assault rifle, Banshee 2. Well, this is frustrating. So what I need to do, learn how to sprint. I'm on the right track, but I can't use an assault rifle. Shotgun, maybe. This might be this is annoying, so it There's got to be a trick to this. So obviously we're stuck there, so I wonder... Closer, so I think I'm wrong. Because there's a trick to these guys. Try a grenade.
Why do I have to do everything myself? Time to die.
No, we don't shoot. I hate being stuck in an impossible situation. Call it a game, I think. I just do not understand. Alright, so we can get out of here. Let's see. So I need to do a map. Thank you. can't go. Here's a loop. We have to go this way. I hate these situations where you really gotta know. think I got it right. How many grenades do I have? Is a question of the day. We have one. I'll make a count. I managed to take out one gun by using a grenade. Oh, because I'm in combat now. Let's go do something else. We're stuck here. I wonder. Obviously, I'm missing something. So we gotta do the map to Kor's Den. It looks like I should be able to go in the other side. So we're gonna go try that one last time, because I have a... Let's see where we're at here. Oh, that's Fist's office, and that's why I was confused. I may have to go figure out and watch some videos. I'm gonna stay over here. And not, this is a example of So what I'm gonna do is do some more research. And not tie up this video, because I obviously don't know what I'm doing. Either I missed something, but we shall persevere and go out and explore YouTube. Well, thanks again for suffering through. I hope you still subscribe, and check out Chaotic Good Brewing if you're in town, and have a good one.